funniest thing ever happened in an international match. We never used to go off in those days, so they were in a semi, in a circle. I was desperate to go to the toilet, so I dropped on one knee in the middle of the circle, and they decided just to walk away and leave me there in front of 54,000 just doing my bit.